stressful episode, so I think today in this episode we're just gonna focus on working on the farm here, and let me check on something, and also maybe a little bit of breeding, and if is all of my potatoes. And let's see what I got here. Right above the block is the next layer, so okay, that's what I need to do. I don't care if it looks, if it's a different color. I'm really not concerned with that, I guess. Watchtower is what the highest building. Oops. The highest building. In your village, but it's starting to not be. But that's okay. Oh, so something. It's published, it's live, but something that I have right now that I'm working on is a website that I'm gonna be blogging on, and you'll have, you know, it'll be my playlists on there and everything also, but oh, I need a lot of dirt. I didn't even think of that. Okay, well, I guess I'll be doing a lot of shoveling in this episode. Anyways, so yeah. I have a website now, and it's nothing fancy. It's really simple, but I'll be blogging on there, and also some ideas for it, but I don't really know 100% yet, so I'm just gonna not get into that, but definitely I'm gonna be blogging on there about stuff relating to ASMR and or gameplay. Oops, wait, something's not right here. I need this. So this, I think. On my blog posts when I have them, and shoveling. Now, as promised, I will... Okay. I will put that on there, and... I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go, go digging for a lot of dirt that I'll need. Not a whole lot, I guess, but enough to get my crops planted. I'm gonna go put some wood away and get myself ready to, oh, you know what? Oh, hold on. I don't need to fight anything. I don't even need this stuff. I'm getting lost. I'm just gonna go to sleep right now. I don't feel like dealing with it. I can't be bothered with it right now. Okay, so. Now, do I have, I have a stone shovel that's almost gonna break. Let me go. Make an iron shovel really quick, and then I'm gonna go digging a little bit. is so, it's not moving because I really don't like when it moves unless it's specifically meant to be doing that, but this one looked like that until the water came down, so it kind of fixes itself every level. I don't know what I want to have up here. Maybe like pumpkins or some kind of a melon or something. So let's go check on the glass. Actually, give me 1 second. I have to close one of my blinds because the light is coming through. Some torches up there. I didn't think of that. Are you kidding me? He's in my boat. I can't. That's not happening. He's dead. Look at that. Look at him. Does he row? Oh, he's dead. I'm going in full. I'm going ham, baby. You want to fight me? Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out of the boat. Now. Get out. Get out. Kill him. Sick him. Bite his face. a second I thought that was a witch right there. It looked like the hat or something, but false alarm. chest for each level, just so I don't have to keep walking back to the storage house. Whatever. I'll just do that. I'll just suck it up. I keep forgetting how many levels I have. Okay, so let me go put some stuff. Poisonous potato. I'm gonna put that in here in case I can use it for something. I don't know. I'm not gonna eat it, so it's not really food. Okay, so I put that in there. I try to mate one of the wolves. I didn't realize. I don't know. Whatever. I got dirt and sources yet. I think you need a golden apple. Let me go do that right now. Or two golden apples. I know I have the apples. I think I have the apple. I have the gold. Get the apples. I think it's like this. Doesn't matter. I was gonna say, can I do it with carrots? But let me see. No, you can't.